Cape Breton quartet Beolach is one of the liveliest Celtic music acts in Nova Scotia, and like all musicians during the pandemic, it's been difficult for fiddler Wendy MacIsaac and her bandmates not being able to perform for fans. But even without shows, 2021 has been a rewarding one for the band after it earned its first Juno Award nomination, two Canadian Folk Music Awards, and the fan-voted ECMA for Entertainer of the Year.
To come from what we just did, with, you know, just like stopping touring, not going on a plane, not being able to perform for an audience, and starting to learn how to perform in front of a camera, really for, you know, lots of people, but for no one in the room you're in. That was really, it was a learning curve. And then to have all these awards and all this, it was really good. It was really good for, I think for everyone, not just Beolach. I think it was really good for all of the people who love our music. Was something for them to be excited about.
This month, MacIsaac and her friends Maddie Rankin, Mac Morin, and Matt MacIsaac will finally be back together again for a series of six shows across Nova Scotia, starting on July 30th in Benyon, Cape Breton. As you can imagine, Wendy MacIsaac is looking forward to that special onstage Beolach mix of musicianship and monkey shines.
I think this is a Cape Breton thing, and it's a maritime thing as well. You know, we always like to kind of pick on each other, and, you know, even on stage, and that turns into something that the audience kind of tends to enjoy. And so a lot of times we've been told at the end of a show that people really enjoyed just how much we enjoy what we're doing.
Beolach's mini tour also stops in Inverness, Halifax, Lunenburg, Bradour, and Port Hawkesbury, where that musical muscle memory will kick in as soon as they strike up the first reel.
It's funny, like, I don't know if this is the way it is with singer-songwriters and all kinds of other genres, but like with Celtic music, like once you know what you're doing, it's there pretty much forever. Like, it's weird, it comes out. It's just a funny thing, but it's good, it's a good thing.
Visit beolach.ca for more tour details. I'm Stephen Cooke for the SaltWire Network.